Now to the latest numbers in the coronavirus pandemic. The state reported 540 new cases today. That's the fourth highest total since the pandemic began. The health department has now confirmed 29,000 cases in Wisconsin. More than 11,000 of them are in Milwaukee County.